Hello friends, hey, thanks for coming back to my channel. It's Friday. Just did a DoorDash pickup at KFC. It's 4:30, plus 25 degrees. Beautiful day in Penticton, British Columbia. And we're gonna go up, 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 up. So I thought I would take you with me. See how busy the city is on a Friday afternoon. Everybody's got their campers sorted and ready to go. They're packing to get out of town. And of course, there's lots going on in the town today, this weekend. Yeah. So we're gonna go this way and take the channel. We'll go down Industrial. This is the bike lane on both sides, barrier bike lanes. No parking for delivery drivers. No parking for visitors. I don't know what else to say. Tricycle. Wash Pro Express, where I get my monthly pass, and you can wash your vehicle once a day. It's perfect. It costs about the same as 4 car washes. And this is the channel. Nice boat. This is the channel Parkway, which is the Penticton bypass. This is everybody's, a lot of commuters commuting from Summerland, Peachland. Yeah. Thank you. busy. I mean, most of you don't think this is busy. For a small town girl like me, it's busy. Front of us, we're gonna go up that. It's called West Bench. I guess because it's on the west side of Penticton. If any vehicles were coming. Unfortunately, all the good views are behind us. This is some beautiful country up here. Grapes on our right. Cherry trees on our left, an apple tree, I think it might have been a walnut tree there too. Cherry trees right in front of us, see all the cherries? Yeah, they're not red yet, still a little early. beautiful up here. Very large yards, acreages. Yeah. Most of these I wouldn't want to mow. Well, there we are at the very top. Get a glimpse of Penticton. So that's our drive through Friday afternoon, just before 5 o'clock. Thanks for joining me. I'm going to drop this KFC off to our hungry DoorDash customers. You have a great day.